Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Will McNicol.